Let's get something started.
Every night I get some money and I go down to the bar. I got my buddies and a beer, I got a dream, I need a car. You got me begging on my knees, come on and throw the dog a bone. My man, he doesn't live a rock and roll, he brew alone.
Baby, baby, rock and roll and brew, rock and roll and brew.
They don't mean a thing when I compare this to you.
Rock and roll and brew, rock and roll and brew.
I know that you and I, we got better things to do. I don't know who you are, what you mean, and where you're going. You're not around. I don't know anything about you, baby, but you're everything I'm dreaming of. I don't know who you are, but you're a real dead ringer for love. A real dead ringer for love.
Ever since I can remember, you've been hanging around this joint. Tried to look away, but now you finally got the point. I don't have to know your name and I won't tell you what to do. But a girl, she doesn't live by only rock and roll and brew. Baby, 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 baby.
Rock and roll and brew, rock and roll and brew.
I know that you and I, we got better things to do. I don't know what you do, where you go, and you're not around.
I don't know anything about you, baby,
but you're everything I'm dreaming of. I don't know who you are, but you're a real dead ringer for love. A real dead ringer for love. You more than more.
I don't have to listen to your whimpering talk.
Listen, you got the kind of eyes that do more than see.
You got a lot of nerve to come on to me.
Oh, you got the lips that do more than drink.
You got the kind of mind that does lots of things. But since I'm feeling kind of lonely, my defenses are low. Why don't we give it a shot, get it ready to go. Looking for anonymous and needed satisfaction. I want to tell my daddy I'll be missing in action. Ever since I can remember, I've been hanging around this joint.
Begging on my knees, come on and throw the dog a bone. My man, he doesn't live by rock and roll and brew alone.
Baby, 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 baby.
Rock and roll and brew, rock and roll and brew.
They know that you and I, we got better things to do.
Rock and roll and brew, rock and roll and brew.
Know that you and I, we got better things to do. I don't know what you do.
Where you go, you're not around.
I don't know anything about you, baby.
But you're everything I dream.
I don't know who you are, but you're a real dead ringer for love. A real dead ringer for love. Thank you. Thank you, everyone, for coming out tonight. Anybody want to hear some Meatloaf? Shoot, we don't know any of that. No, seriously, I just wanted to say a couple of things about the show. First of all, I want to thank you all for coming. This has been a couple years in the making in my head. It actually started out, I want to give a shout out to Muggsy Lauer of Collective Unconscious, who was having a conversation with some friends of his, and they were like, so, who do we know that can do a Meatloaf show? And they're like, well, Grant's big. So he brought it to me. He told me about it as sort of a joke, and I kind of laughed, and it came back, and it came back. And every time I got a little more serious and started listening to this stuff, and wow, it's good stuff. So this all generated from a, let's say, lubricated conversation. And it blossomed into something really fantastic. What we're going to do tonight is give you sort of a best of greatest hits of Meatloaf in the first half. And then the second act, we're just going to drop the needle on Bat Out of Hell. Yeah, yeah, that's the stuff right there. The first album that really made him famous. So, yeah, that's... oh, and in case you're wondering, I got this lovely shirt. An invincible costume. Give a shout out to Michael, who made this for me. Hand stitched it, because you can't find clothes anywhere in my size. So, shall we continue?
Once upon a time, now it's a brand new world.
Give me the future, give me the future, give me the future with the modern girl. Give me the future, give me the future, give me the future with the modern girl.
Somewhere just between the past and something born anew. There's a break in the chain, a skip in the clock. Girl, it's where I'm gonna find you. Between the boy I was before and what I'm gonna be. There's a flash on the border, a flame in the sky. Girl, that's where you're gonna find me. Can't you hear the planet groaning like a broken down machine? Rusted with the guilty tears of fallen kings and queens. But you and I stand innocent. Baby, it's a brand new.
Give me the future, give me the future with the modern girl. Give me the future, give me the future, give me the future with the modern girl.
There's son and a daughter on a new freeway.
Give me the future, give me the future.
While laughing while roadmaps blow away.
Give me the future with the modern girl.
We're son and a daughter and we ain't afraid.
Give me the future, give me the future.
We'll be making the mistakes.
Give me the future with the modern.
future. Give me the future with the modern girl. Give me the future. Give me the future. Give me the future with the modern girl.
Thank you.
Hey, Ricky, now mine is empty. How about one for you? We can sing it out together, since tomorrow's overdue. Captain Video Don went home one party laid to rest. And drinking ladies won't talk that talk about who loves who, who loves best. Silver bullets in the jukebox, spin another round. Everybody get in the back of the line. It's midnight at the lost and found.
Midnight at
the lost and found.
Lost souls in the haunting ground.
Remedy for all your kills at the lost and found. Get home, just rely on fate. That's this time they came alive. The good old boys just arrived. Stools keep changing faces, and the night just slips away. And like a long distance love affair, soon you've got to pay. Silver bullets in the jukebox, spinning up the round. Everybody's here back in the line. It's been out of the lost and found.
Midnight.
Very much. That one was actually written by Meatloaf. It's not secret that most of his tunes, most of his popular ones, are written by Jim Steinman. Meatloaf himself says, well, in that period when Jim and I weren't speaking, I had to record some of the songs I wrote, and I don't like them very much. I think they're great, but Meat's pretty hard on himself, so.
Imagine that.
Yeah, that's his name, Meat. His name is, a lot of people run those words together, but his first name is Meat and his last name is Loaf.
Mr. Loaf. If you don't know him well, it's Mr. Loaf.
Yeah. Mr. Loaf to you.
Sir
shut down the sun. You wanna shut away the pieces
of a broken heart. Think of how we laid on together. We've been listening to the radio so loud and so strong. Every golden nugget coming like a gift from the gods. Someone must have blessed us when they gave us a songs. I treasure your love. I never want to lose it.
Mike Anderson on saxophone. I'd also like to introduce a nice young gentleman here by the name of Joel Thielman. He'd like to play a little something on the piano.
do anything for love. Now me, you, and that's a fact. But I'll never forget the way you feel right now. Oh no, no way. And I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do. Some nights it don't come hard. Some nights it don't come at all. And these are the days that never end. And some nights you breathe in fire. And some nights you carved in ice. Some nights are like nothing I've ever seen before. Well, again, maybe I'm crazy. Oh, it's crazy and it's true. I know you can save me, no one else can save me now but you. As long as the planets are turning, as long as the stars are falling, as long as your dreams are coming true, you better believe it. And I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do. Some nights I pray for soul. Some nights I just pray to the god of sex and drums and rock and roll. Maybe I'm lonely, that's all I'm qualified to be. There's just one and only promise I can keep. As long as the wheels are turning, as long as the fires are burning, as long as your prayers are coming true, you better believe it. And I would do everything for love. Love you, and that's a fact. I would do anything for love, and there'll never be no turning back. I'll never do it better than I do it with you. So long, so long. And I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. But I won't do that. No, 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 I won't do that.
Will you raise me up? Will you help me down? Will you get me right out of this godforsaken town? Will you make it all a little less cold? Sooner or later you'll be
swear I'll bring it down for you.
Let me into your heart. Believe me, baby, got your name carved on my soul, 'cause you're the only one I'll give it to.
Go let them say I'm a fool to act this way. I might be crazy, but I'm crazy for you. I'd love for you, and that's the truth.
Thank you. A lot of the stuff that Steinman wrote was extremely epic, and a lot of it was patterned very closely after Meatloaf's life, hence all the emotion that comes out in these songs. So.
Trouble! objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than they are. Objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than they are. And as the sun descended and the night arose, I heard my father cursing everyone he knows. He was dangerous and drunk and defeated and corroded by failure and envy and hate. It was always winter and the dreams would freeze. Nowhere to hide and no leaves on the trees. And my father's eyes were blank as he hit me again and again and again. I know I still believe he never let me leave. I had to run away alone. So many threats and fears, so many wasted years before my life became my own. And though the nightmare should be over, some other terrors are still intact. I hear that ugly coarse and violent voice, and then it grabs me from behind, and then it pulls me back. Life is just a highway, and the soul is just a car. And objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than they are. Objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than they are. Objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than. Put the top up and the hammer down, and she taught me everything I'll ever know about the mystery and the muscle of love. Spring was here, moon would glow. I'm in the backseat with my Julie like a Romeo, and the signs along the highway all said caution, kids at play. Those were the rites of spring, and we did everything. There was salvation every night. We had our dreams reborn and our upholstery torn, but everything we tried was right. She used her body just like a bandage. She used my body just like a wound. I probably never know where she disappeared, but I can see her rising up out of the backseat now, just like an angel rising up from a tomb. Just a highway. glimpse of myself today wasn't a pretty picture, I must say. Well, I threw a dagger of poison words straight through my heart. Was it deserved? Well, it's too late to make up some excuse and say it wasn't me. Well, what's the use? Oh, you've seen too much. Oh, let me introduce you to, this is my anger, this is my shame, these are my insecurities that I can't explain. This is my fortress crumbling round my feet. Do you look me there? This is all of me. Light that fuse, but you crawled up underneath my skin, crept down through my veins and through my head. Oh, you cut so deep, you might as well get in all the rest of me. This is my anger, this is my shame, these are my insecurities that I can't explain. Crumbling round my feet. Take it up, but baby, this is all me.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. the fires are howling way down in the valley tonight. There's a man in the shadows with a gun in his eye and a blood shining oh so bright. There's even the sun in the sky and killers on the bloodshot streets. Oh, down in the gutter with a deadly horizon. Oh, I swear I saw a young man down in the tunnels. He's starting to foam in the heat. Oh, baby, you're the only thing in this whole world that's pure and good and right. And wherever you are and wherever you go, there's always gonna be some light. But I gotta get out, I gotta break it on down before the final crack of dawn. And we gotta make the most of our one night together. When it's over, you know, we'll both be so alone. Like a bat out of hell, gone when the morning comes. Oh, when the night is over, like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone, gone, gone. Like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone when the morning comes. When the day is done and the sun goes down and the moonlight shining through. And like a sinner before the gates of heaven knock, crawling. But when the engine is hot and the engine is hungry, I'm all about to see the light. Nothing ever grows in this rotten hole, all and everything is starting off lost. And nothing really rocks and nothing really rolls and nothing's ever worth the cost. Well, maybe I'm damned if I never get out, and maybe I'm damned if I do. But with every beat I got left in my heart, you know I'll never be damned with you. Well, if I gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned, dancing through the night with you. Well, if I gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned. Gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned. Gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned. Dancing through the night, dancing through the night, dancing through the night with you. Wherever you are and wherever you go, there's always gonna be some light. But I gotta get out, I gotta break it all down before the fire cuts down. But we gotta make the most of our one night together. When it's over, you know we'll both be so alone. Like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone when the morning comes. When the night is over, like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone, gone, gone. Like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone when the morning comes. When the daylight's gone and the sun goes down, the moonlight shining through. And like a sinner before the gates of heaven knock, I'm crawling on back to you. And like a sinner before the gates of heaven, I'll come crawling on back to you.
into you. And I never see the sun in dark till it's way too late. Torn and twisted at the foot of a burning bike. And I think somebody somewhere must be tolling a bell. And the last thing I see is my heart still beating, breaking out of my body and flying away like a bat out of hell. Now I'm dying at the bottom of the pit in the blazing sun. I'm torn and twisted at the foot of a burning bike. And I think somebody somewhere must be tolling a bell. And the last thing I see is my heart still beating. Out of my body and flying away like a bat out of hell, like a bat out of hell, like a bat out of hell, like a bat out of hell.
Like a bat out of hell. Like a bat out of hell. Gone when the morning comes.
Like a bat out of hell.
On a hot summer night, would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red roses?
Will he offer me his mouth?
Yes.
Will he offer me his teeth?
Yes.
Will he offer me his jaws?
Yes.
And will he offer me his hunger?
Yes.
Again, will he offer me his hunger?
Yes.
And will he starve without me?
Yes.
And does he love me?
Yes.
Yes.
On a hot summer night, would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red roses?
Yes.
I bet you say that to all the boys.
It was a hot summer night and the beach was burned and there was fog crawling over the sand. Oh, I listened to your heart, I hear the whole world turn. See the shooting stars going through your trembling hands.
gold is flying above the ground. I try to sing, but no matter what I do, I just can't seem to make any sound. And then you took the words right out of my mouth. Oh, it must have been while you were kissing me. You took the words right out of my mouth. Oh, and I swear it is true, I was just about to say I love you. You took the words right out of my mouth. Oh, it must have been while you were kissing me. You took the words right out of my mouth. Oh, and I swear it's true, I was just about to say I love you. Right out of my mouth. Took the words right out of my mouth. Took the words right out of my mouth. Hey, took the words right out of my mouth. Yeah, took the words right out of my mouth. Took the words right out of my mouth.
One of the greatest fears after you've crashed your motorcycle is that you're about to go to heaven. Well, maybe not your greatest fear.
Or not.
About to die. Wherever you're going.
For me, in the mellow
like to show you just how much I care. I'm tired of words and I'm too hoarse to shout. But you've been cold to me so long. I'm crying icicles instead of tears. And all I can do is keep on telling you I want you.
I want you.
I need you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. At this time, we're going to take a slight break in the record. We're going to take an opportunity to introduce you to the people who have been bringing you such fantastic music this evening. Of course, you all know Janelle Kendall, that lovely lady who just walked off the stage, but you'll be seeing her a little later. This gentleman over here, guitar player I've worked with before. He works with Janelle pretty regularly. His name is Dan Witte. Let's hear it for Dan. Let's just work our way around the group, shall we? Now, the guitar, that's a string instrument, right? So let's move on to the rest of the strings. We got on violin and viola, John Johnson. His lovely wife, who is dressed invisible right now, Rhonda Johnson. She plays violin as well. We've got Gretchen Vork, who is a Jill of all trades. We've got her on cello, horn, and trumpet, and background vocals this evening. Gretchen Vork, everybody. And Stephanie Swearingen on violin. Oh, here's Rhonda, everybody. Let's give her another. And Stephanie. Wait, let's share the applause, I guess. Over there in the horn section, we've got Mike Anderson on saxophone. My uncle Keith Hakey on trumpet and background vocals. Ken Vork, who is a man without this show, without whom this show would not exist. He not only plays trombone and keyboards and sings backup vocals, but he did all the arrangements for this entire show, something like 300 pages of music or something. I think he probably did even more work than Jim did when he was
And writing. I found him that vest.
Yes, he did. You know how I made a comment about how you can't find clothes in my size? Well, Ken found me a leather vest in my size today for $20 nonetheless. Also on background vocals, we've got Pat Curto over here, everybody. On piano, Joel Thielman. You met him earlier. Our other guitar player, the ever beautiful Alex Myers. And the rhythm section to die for on bass, Matt Moline, everybody. And Donnie Doyle on drums. Now there is one more person to introduce you to. Well, actually three more people. Up in the booth, this band would not sound nearly as good as it does without Tom Pickard on the soundboard and setting all this up. And I'm actually 5'2" and 100 pounds, but due to the awesome light show by Scooter Luckman, I look this size. So let's hear it for Scooter for the lights. And one more guy I'd like to introduce you to, my friend. He just spent the last few weeks, month, however long it was, how long the drive was, raising 104,000 diapers for mothers and babies in need. Let's hear it for Justin Michael. Come on out here, Justin.
Big surprise, it'll feel alright. Well, I'm gonna make your motor run.
our bodies are both so close and tight. You never felt so good, it never felt so right. And we're glowing like the metal on the edge of a knife. Glowing like the metal on the edge of a knife.
Come on, hold on tight. Oh, come on, hold on tight. We're gonna go all the way tonight, tonight.
Okay, here we go. We got a real pressure cooker going here, folks. Two down, nobody on, no score, bottom of the ninth. There's the windup, and there it is, a line shot up the middle. Look at him go. That boy can really fly. He's rounding first, and he's really turning it on now. He's not letting up at all. He's gonna try for second. The ball is bobbled out in second field, and there it comes. Here's a throw, and what a throw. He's gonna slide in head first, and here he comes. He's out. No, wait, safe. Safe at second base. That kid really knows how to make things happen out there. Batter steps up to the plate, and here's the pitch. He's going, and what a jump he's got. He's trying for third. Here's a throw into the dirt. Safe, holy cow. Stolen base. He's taking a pretty big lead out there, almost daring them to pick him up. The pitcher glances over, winds up, and it's coming down, folks. Here down the third baseline. The suicide squeezes on. Here comes the squeeze plate. It's going to be close. Here's the play in the plate. Holy cow, I think he's going to make it.
Stop right there. You got to know right now. Before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me alive? Do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me alive? I gotta know right now. Before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever?
Let me sleep on in. Baby, baby, let me sleep on in. Let me sleep on in. I'll give you an answer in the morning. Let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. Let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning.
I gotta know right now. Will you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Boy, I can wait all night. What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no? What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or
no? Let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning.
I gotta know right now.
Let me sleep on it.
Do you love me forever?
Believe it or not, that song has one more album. Or what, that album has one more song.
Faded Levi's bursting apart. I'm feeling so dry for answering questions when I'm asking you why. My, oh my, for that I thank you. For taking in the sun when I'm feeling so cold. For giving me a child when my body is old. Driving me home. Don't you know, for that I thank you. For pulling me away when I'm starting to fall. For revving me up when I'm starting to stall. And all, for that I need you. For taking and forgiving and for playing the game. For planning for my future in the days that remain. Oh, Lord, for that I love you. And for most of all, for crying out loud, you know I love you. Oh,
the album is done. Did you like it? How about Janelle Kendall? How about that Grant Hakey? We do have a couple more songs that we have prepared. Would you like to hear two more? That's nice. All right, here we go.
Well, thank goodness they agreed.
There were nights when the wind was so cold and my body froze in bed if I just listened to it right outside the window.
There were days when the sun was so cruel and all the tears and the dust, and I just knew my eyes were drying up forever.
I finished crying in the instant that you left, and I can't remember where or when or how.
And I banished every
memory you and I had ever made. When you touch me like this, and you hold me like that, I just had to believe that it's all coming back to me. When I touch you like this,
when you touch me like this,
and I hold you like that, it's so hard to admit, but it's all coming back to me now. There were moments of gold and there were flashes of light,
There were things I'd never do again, but then they'd always seem to right. There were nights of endless pleasure. It was more than any laws of love. Baby, baby, if I kiss you like this,
kiss you like
this, and you whisper like that,
like
it was so long ago, but it's all coming back to me. If you need me like this, and I see you like that, long ago, but it's all coming back to me.
I can barely
recall, but it's all coming back to me.
It's
I
so hard
to resist, and it's all coming back to me touch me like this,
and you hold me like
that. It's so hard to admit, but it's all coming back to me now. There were moments ago, and there were flashes of light. There were things I'd never do again, but then they'd always seem right. There were nights it was more than I loved in love. Baby, 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 if I kiss you like this,
kiss you like this,
and you whisper like that,
like
it was lost long ago, but it's all coming back to me. If you touch me like this,
if you want me like this,
and I need you like that,
if you need me like that,
it's been long ago. All coming back to me.
It's
so hard to admit fantasies. All coming back to me.
I can barely
recall, but it's all coming back to me now. If you forgive me all this, I forgive you all that. Forgive and forget, and it's all coming back to me now.
It's all coming back to me now.
If I hold you like that,
it's all coming back to me now.
And if we do it like this,
it's all coming back to me now. And if we
been a miracle. It's been a hell of a ride. Destination still unknown. It's a fact of life. When you ain't done wrong, move with a gun to your head. You better walk the line or you'll be left for dead.
I'm a runaway train on a broken track. I'm a ticker on the bomb that you can't turn back this time. That's right, I got away with it all, and I'm still come tumbling down. I'll be the last man standing on the ground.
lost in the night, feeling so invisible. Oh, dead man walking the wire, high above the devil's net that's made of fire, and it's a long way down to the top of the world. You better look around or you're gonna get burned. I'm a runaway train on a broken track. I'm a ticker on the bomb that you can't turn back this time. That's right, I got away with it all, and I'm still alive. At the end of the world, come tumbling down, I'll be the last man standing on the ground. And as the dust clears, look in my eyes, I'm still alive. Black enough to keep the brightest light from shining. The tallest wall ain't tall enough to keep the smallest man from climbing. The more that you resist the tide, the more it pulls you in, the more you hang on for your life. Track. I'm a ticker on the bomb that you can't turn back this time. That's right, I got away with it all, and I'm still alive. At the end of the world, come tumbling down, I'll be the last man standing on the ground. And in my shadows, all that survived.
For coming out and making this thing a reality. Let's hear it for the band, for the sound guy, for the lighting guy, Tom and Scott Scooter. You guys are great. Peace and love. Good night, everybody.